Hi, Penny Fox. I've discovered that Sunday is not a day of the week. I'm 67 years old and I'm recreating myself. How much fun is that? Let's all of us change recreating to recreating and have fun with what we're doing now. My background is I grew up in Salt Lake City, Utah, in a small community just outside of the valley. And now I've traveled around and seen a lot of things. I can remember watching my mother learn how to type on an old Remington typewriter so that she could get a better job. How many of us are looking for better jobs? There are so many ways to connect with people nowadays. Someday networking doesn't work. Someday, again, is not a day of the week. Let's all get together and share our resources, become colleagues as opposed to competitors, and learn that multiple streams of income are within our grasp, that we can expand to include our life the many things that we enjoy. I love speaking. I spoke for 20 years at the Alzheimer's Association regarding where are my keys. How many of us run around searching for our keys when we could just put them in one spot, call it your forget-me-not spot, and lay them there? There are all sorts of tips and techniques that we can share with one another. So let's all get together as colleagues and find out that this is the time of our lives. Please join me at www.pennyfoxglow.com and find out different ways to connect and communicate and become colleagues in this new economic challenge. Thank you.